Hey guys, JMN here. Welcome to my video. Yeah. You wonder, today, no Retro Reaction Monday, no Asian Reaction Friday, but still. I said I wouldn't do new video reactions, but yeah, recently I saw something blowing up, and that's the new Baby Metal track Distortion. And yeah. People who follow my channel know that I'm not a big fan of baby metal. I heard tracks like Gimme Chocolate and stuff like this, and I just didn't like this whole girly voices and stuff like this. Yeah, but this track seems to blow up pretty popular, and I'm kinda curious to know what this is all about, because I didn't listen to baby metal for a long time, and yeah. In the meantime, as you know, I opened up a little bit to this whole idol scene. I listened to Necronomidol, I listened to Passcode and stuff like this. And so I thought, on my reaction videos there are some bands which changed my mind, so maybe this will be the same case for baby metal? No idea. Full disclaimer, as I said, I didn't like this band before. I'm kinda curious to hear if my impression changed maybe since the last time I listened, but this aside, I also want to mention that I have a huge respect for this whole concept behind this band and this marketing team. They really did an excellent job to make them so famous and give them this worldwide huge success. And also, of course, the songwriters behind the band, even if the music wasn't something I liked, I have huge respect for the songwriters. I heard Leta from Far East Design and Diluhi was behind them. Some members from Coalter of the D-Boss and other really talented people which write great music. And yeah, that's basically all I have to say for this introduction. Yeah, today is a holiday in Germany, so I will drink this, a nice Eber beer. Yeah, I mean, how can you not trust this pick there, or this board there, yeah. Anyway, so I would say let's get started right away. And we will start in 3, 2, 1, go! Cape ready, have you started so far? Some electronic elements. As I said, I like Passcode, so wouldn't complain about it. Okay, I like these gang shouts in the background. Okay. Kinda industrial sound. Okay, they really have matured, I think. And their voices especially. Very catchy. Maybe also some Bloodstained Child in there. I have to say, really, this now, as I said in some of my older reactions, sometimes my memory is a little bit blurred, and if you listen to so much music, you can't keep it all in your mind, and my major takeaway was really these voices, which I dislike, but I think the tone and voice color in this track is way better than what I remember. It's not so childish or so. I mean, they were pretty young when they started, like 15, 16? And now they are probably like 70, 18. So, yeah. I like that they have a more mature approach at this whole singing style. Musically speaking, it's really great. The video is kinda interesting, only this these effects and actors and computer effects, what's the term? Nah, you know. interesting choice that the band itself isn't in there. I kinda like this costume design, really interesting. Definitely some passcode, some Bloodstained Child there. I'm not sure, are people from Bloodstained Child involved? At this point I wouldn't even be surprised. They have so many songwriters. And it's already it, a bit abruptly ending, but yeah. Okay, so this was Baby Metal with their latest single Distortion. As I said, musically it was quite cool, some cool riffs in there. It was a little bit more focused on the electronics in this track. As I said, I only listened a few tracks like Gimme Chocolate and stuff. I don't remember them to have such a focus on electronics. I know they had always some electronics in there, but not as dominant as in this track maybe. One of the biggest point of course were the vocals, which I said I didn't like in the tracks I heard so far. Has been a while, maybe my impression is a bit different from over the time, I don't know. Anyway, in this track it wasn't as, let's call it like it is, it used to be annoying, and it wasn't as annoying, it was a more matured voice there. I often brought this comparison to Passcode, it's probably the closest thing. I know this alternative idol scene nowadays spawns a lot of different bands and great bands, and you could compare them to this or that, but yeah, it's the first band coming to my mind, especially for this track as a comparison. I enjoyed it quite a lot. Probably takes a little bit more listenings. A little bit more listen. Excuse my English, it was never my strength, but it needs more rotations, and yeah, I have to listen to it more often. I know they went for this quite catchy chorus, but on the first listen, it wasn't too memorable. It wasn't bad, it was pleasant to listen to, but it didn't have a long time effect on me for now. So maybe if you listen to it more times, it becomes an earworm. So far, I really have a hard time to describe it with words. It was designed to be catchy, but it didn't grasp you as much as it should. And maybe that's the best way to put it, yeah? So, yeah, from this point, I can't really add anything without repeating myself. As I said, first of all, I'm very positively surprised, or positive, what's the best term? Yeah, positively surprised. It was way better than expected. I enjoyed the overall sound. I enjoyed the voices for the first time. And all in all, it was a good track. Yeah. Maybe a bit disappointing to some people, but that's all I got. And for someone who really disliked and never touched this band after his first judgment, it's really a big step forward to like this song. So it's a good song. It's not nothing mind-blowing, maybe, yeah, but it's a good song. And if you want to check out the original song, you can always go down in the video description, there you'll find the official link. You will also find their social media. As with every band, support them, give them a like, share them, follow them, give them the media exposure. It's always great to show some overseas love to these Japanese bands, yeah. And by any chance, if you liked my reaction, would be nice if you leave a like to me, or if you would subscribe if you aren't subscribed yet. Also, for more Japanese music, you can always follow me on social media like Twitter, Facebook or Reddit, and there I'm always posting new music videos, stuff like this, sometimes news if there's something really impactful, interesting. Yeah, also, you can always go the extra mile and support me on Patreon if you wish to. Any donation is appreciated, but it isn't a must. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day.